My name is Joel Jocelyn. I work in the Ink Addiction tattoo shop. I've been tattooing for about 5 years now. Started out doing henna tattoos years and years and years ago when Madonna first made it popular. And from there, I kind of embellished, started doing airbrushing, basically. And the airbrushing really helped with my color style. The henna, basically, I learned to do like florally things and like tribal, a lot of tribal, which I guess now has helped me out. I've always been a big fan of Japanese, love Japanese traditional. I do it, but I also put a little flair to it because I like to always do something and make it my own. I have become popular, I guess, with Polynesian, which I love because it has meaning to it, flow, really goes with the body. It's really just fun to do, I guess. I like the geometric shapes and just how I could play around with it and do whatever I want with it. We're a big family here. We're very diverse with what we like to do. We have Al, Sean, who's right to my left, and Nina, who's right to my right. We all like to do our own thing. We all custom draw everything that we do, which I think makes it a staple and makes us stand out from the rest of the tattoo shops around here, because a lot of them are just more flash drawer, you know, and that's more just like someone comes and picks off a board and then you replicate it on their skin, which it's good, it's fun, but I always like to give my own personal view on what I see. If you'd like to make an appointment with me, you can call it in and schedule it. It's 954-564-1700. I'm here every day except Tuesdays and Wednesdays. We're open 12 till 9 most days except for Sunday, which we're open 12 to 6. We are open 7 days a week. Anyone in our fine tattoo artists are willing to help you out and create something custom that you will love and enjoy for the rest of your life on your body.